Well, what's wrong by directing resources to areas of the most need?
There's nothing wrong with that. They shouldn't be directed at the expense of the Shire counties. If the government wants to give more money to the inner cities, and I think it's right to do so, that should come from the taxpayer. Or it should increase the rate support grant. It shouldn't just direct money from Buckinghamshire ratepayers to the inner cities.
I think that there will still be some critics this evening because many of the MPs who have been discussing the rate support grant settlement with their local authority members perhaps weren't fully aware of some of the things that are being done to help them.
Have you now bought off the outer London boroughs?
I wouldn't call it buying off. I think we've satisfied some of their worries that perhaps they were not going to have sufficient grant to meet some of their new responsibilities.